searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Shabbos is used only to light the other candles. because according to Jewish law, one is not permitted to have any use of the other candles except to enjoy them. So I want you to take this candle in your hand, and we, according to Jewish law, you're not supposed to light the candles until you have finished the brachot. Some people make an error of lighting the candles while they're making the brachot, or even before. But remember, if you haven't done it that way, for future reference, you make the blessings first, and then you light the candles, lighting the new candle first each night. The new candle first each night. Okay? Now, what we're going to do is Allison's going to light the first candle here. This is the new candle first. See, the candle there. Allison's going to light the first candle. Then we're going to call up her father and her mother and her brothers and the bubbas. Those are Zangazunt, and each one will have one candle. All right, let's listen now as Allison makes the blessing. Real loud. Now, Allison's father, please come forward, and the mother, and her two brothers, and the two bubbies. Okay, Mr. Walensky will light the next candle. Okay, hand the candle to your wife now. Now to the older son. Just one Hanukkah song now. Just one Hanukkah song now, Mavo Sur, and then we'll sing another Hanukkah song at the end. Okay? Want to read this first? Okay. Read it real loud now.
We light this light on account of the miracles and wonders, triumphs and battles thou hast performed for our fathers, who thy holy priest in those days at this season. These lights are sacred throughout the ages of Hanukkah. We are not permitted to make any other use of them except watching them in order to praise thy great might.
Okay.
The Lord is near to all who call upon him. the living and his words.
My mouth speaks the praise of the Lord. Let all creatures bless his holy name forever and ever.
Well, bless the Lord, and his forever. Praise the Lord.
The Lord is the Lord, 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 the Lord is the L
We turn now to page 565. The congregation will please rise in honor of both Rosh Chodesh and Hanukkah. We will now recite the special Hallel prayer, prayer of praise to Almighty God. Please rise to the bottom of page 565. Page 694, verse 1. That's the reading first for Rosh Chodesh from the first scroll, and then from the second scroll we will read the appropriate reading for Hanukkah.
Amen.
Turn to page 125, the very last line is page 125, the last line, page 125. Thank you. gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, in honor of Rosh Chodesh, the new moon, in honor of Hanukkah, and in honor of Allison Lansky's Bat Mitzvah, I now give you the newest woman in Israel. Thank you, Allison. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I see 7 Hanukkah candles there and one more, which is the Shamus up on top. But I see another Hanukkah candle very close to me. You notice the Hanukkah candle that's very close to me, the same color as the rest of the Hanukkah candles. Do you all see it?
Yes.
I see another beautiful Hanukkah candle that shines just as brightly, the same kind of sweetness, the same type of brightness that we are all so proud of on Hanukkah. Dear friends, the most beautiful Hanukkah candle of all is the Hanukkah candle which lives and breathes. Hanukkah stands for, as you know, the rededication of the temple in Jerusalem. And the rededication of the temple in Jerusalem, in its turn, stood for the rededication to Torah, the rededication to Judaism, the rededication to the service of Almighty God and to the service of mankind. And so today, Allison, your bat mitzvah has an extra meaning. It's a triple header in a sense. It's Rosh Chodesh. Rosh Chodesh is a biblical holiday, which is kind of a mini holiday that is prescribed by the Bible every month to take into accounting what we are doing. So that with the passage of time, we can stop once a month and say, what are we doing with our lives? Does our life really count? Are the things that we are doing in life really meaningful to us? That's what Rosh Chodesh is all about. So that the time, the calendar, just sometimes has a way of flying by. You can say, well, is it that time of the year again? We have to stop once a month and say, what am I doing with my life? And so, Allison, in honor of Hanukkah and in honor of Rosh Chodesh, I know what you're doing with your life. I know that you come here regularly, not only to the Sabbath services, but to religious services as well. I know that you attend our regular religious school. And I know that you always have that Hanukkah look on your face. And that what is a Hanukkah look? A Hanukkah look is if there was ever a girl that you'd like to have next door to you, the girl which represents peaches and cream. Did you ever see a prettier face in your whole life? Peaches and cream. That's the best way that I can think of Allison. A few minutes ago, as we were walking around, I had forgotten what your Hebrew name was, and I said to the cantor, I said, Hazen, what is Allison's Hebrew name? And he said, her Hebrew name is Aviva. Aviva stands for spring. Spring, did you know that's what your name is? Spring. What could be a more beautiful name than Aviva? Aviva stands for everything that's growing, that's beautiful, when things come back to life in nature. With a look like that on your face, just one look at you makes everyone want to spring, makes everyone want to feel so nice and fresh. And finally, Hanukkah for you today should mean much more than just lighting candles. I want to tell you the big difference between Judaism and the secular world. If you go to birthday parties, what do? They light candles, and then what does everybody tell the person who's having a birthday to do? To blow the candles out. We don't believe in blowing candles out. We believe in lighting candles, not blowing them out. We believe in bringing light to the world, not blowing out the light of the world. I want to bless you this morning that all of your life you should be lighting the candles of happiness, lighting the candles of celebration. All of your life should be a Hanukkah. All of your life should be a time when you have gifts coming to you and when you give gifts to other people. May the beautiful strands of golden hair that she has, Ashenkait and Amedele, may these golden strands turn into a golden life for you. May everything you touch be the touch of the Midas. Whether you touch your friends or your neighbors or your family, may everything turn to pure gold. And so the peaches and cream that you represent on this Hanukkah, what could be more appropriate on Hanukkah than peaches and cream? Because you know on Hanukkah we're supposed to eat dairy foods. It's a custom to eat dairy foods at Hanukkah. And so therefore I want to ask your parents and your brothers to come up here now. Parents and brothers, please come up. Should we invite the Bubbies up too? Okay, Bubbies too, come on up. We have a traditional blessing that we always bless our bar and our bat mitzvahs here in the synagogue, and I'd like to share that blessing with you. Please all hold hands. Allison, between your parents. Right between your parents. Everybody hold hands. Bubbies, hold hands.
Yishmael, Babasenu, Abraham, Yitzhak, Yaakov, Moshe, Aaron, David, Shlomo, Almighty God, who blessed our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Moses, and Aaron, David, and Solomon. The Bodhi Shalom, Master of the Universe, we ask thy blessings upon this family. May all of their lives be guided by the light of thy holy Torah. May all of their lives, this limited and sound secure for 120 years, be one of happiness, be one of light, be one of celebration. May they joy together only for simchas, for joyous occasions. And above all, dear God and God of our Father, show them the light of the Hanukkah candle so that they may rededicate themselves to thy service and to the service of thy people Israel. And therefore, Rebbeinu Shalom, Master of the Universe, bless them with arichas yomim, with length of years, with bryut shleimo, with complete health. And above all again, O Heavenly Father, bless them with the guidance of thy holy Torah. And so, dear friends, we now wish them together
Simintah, and Mazel Tov, and Mazel Tov, and Simintah, Simintah, and Mazel Tov, and Mazel Tov, and Simintah, Simintah, and Mazel Tov, and Mazel Tov, and Simintah, Yehela.
Like to give you, if you will give this back. business?
Of course, dear Felipe. By the way, Allison, hopefully your bat mitzvah today is just the first bat mitzvah today. Your bat mitzvah today is the first step of a new era of your life. Hopefully become a participant in our youth group and participate in a lot of activities at Madison Jewish Center, as well as any endeavors that you have for the rest of your life that you would like to succeed in.
Nothing like that.
Okay. That one. Put these bits down here.
Take them a little bit later. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please be kind enough to turn to page 128 in your Siddurim, and Allison will lead us in the Ashrei prayer, page 127 and 128.
Think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
Hands up, baby, hands up. Give me your heart, give me your heart, give me your hands up, baby. how's out there? You're doing really good so far. Right now, I'd like to ask all of Allison's friends to get a big circle out there to dance for. Here we go. You can't touch this, you touched it, you're out. Okay, here we go. The other way. I'm not gonna watch this, it won't be fair. Here we go. I had my back turned, I didn't see, what happened there? It dropped, okay, here we go. So try it over again. Okay, what happened there? Did it drop again? Oh, okay. Well, we always pick two winners for this game. Should we keep going?
Yes!
Okay, here we go. Who won? I'm not looking. I did not look, that was, let's give her a big round of applause. Our Bat Mitzvah girls wins the first game. Okay, right now, I'd like you to find yourself.
Yeah!
as you prepare for the Hamotzi.
Thank you. Dorothy and Uncle Sid, who I have known since I was a little kid. Two men I will always hold dear, for without them I wouldn't be here. In honor of Grandpa Al and Grandpa Louie, whom now rest in heaven, I will light candle number 7. To all my cousins who are really great, come up and light candle number 8. mine to share with all my friends that I hold dear. So all the kids on the scene, come up and help me light candle number 14.
Okay, let's give them all a big round of applause. All right. On the count of three. One, two, three. Happy Bat Mitzvah to you. Louder. Come on, I can't hear you. Oh, dear Allison.
Happy Bat Mitzvah to you.
All right, now make a big wish and blow out the candles. All right. Okay, I'd like to ask everybody to please join in with them on the dance floor.
Allison, the best of luck always. You did a great job today. I'm real proud of you. Okay.
I love you, sweetheart. You did a wonderful job. Best of luck always.
Allison, you were wonderful today. You're great. Just keep up the good work. It's great knowing you, and we love you.
Allison, we're very proud of you, of your job today, and we hope all good things for the future.
Best of luck to you, Allison. You did a great job today. We're having a great time.
Happy Bat Mitzvah, Allison. It's a great time here. Good luck.
The last time we saw you, you were about 4 years old, I guess, or less. I think you've grown up into just a wonderful young lady. Wish you all the best in the world.
Allison, I wish you lots of luck and happiness and good health. Grandma Esther. Wish Allison.
Mazel tov, Allison. Have a lot of nachas from Aunt Minette and Uncle Mac.
Mike, you want to say something?
Mazel tov. You should have a lot of nachas, and you should grow up to be a successful person in all that you want to do. Happy to. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov to Allison on her bat mitzvah. It's a wonderful day, and we're all happy to be here. Thank you.
I want to wish Allison a very, very happy bat mitzvah, very happy life, and it's a wonderful party.
Oh. I wish Allison everything beautiful and the best of everything always, Aunt Betty.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov from the entire family. We wish Allison the very, very best and a lot of nachas to her parents and, of course, her grandmother, my Aunt Esther. Thank you.
Dear Allison, wishing you the best on this great day for you and your parents.
Good luck, Allison.
To my dear friend, Allison, lots of good health and happiness always. Love, Ann Meltzer.
Allison, my most beautiful granddaughter, I love you very much, and I hope to be dancing at your wedding when the time comes. See, I'm wishing it for myself, too. And I really hope you have a wonderful life from now on. Bye-bye, doll. I love you.
Hello, Allison. Lots of luck to you. And next time in the Simcha should be in your wedding. And your brothers, and you are proud of your parents. You have to thank your parents, your grandma, your grandmas, and that we all together and a good occasion. Lots of luck.
Hello, Allison. This is Ida. I'm Lottie's sister. I wish you lots of luck. I thank you, your parents, that they invited me. And I'm very delighted to be here. You did a very beautiful job. I enjoyed very much in the synagogue. And I wish your parents should have a lot of nachas from you. Thank you again for inviting us.
Allison, I wish you the best in your life. Allison, we want to wish you a salud, dinero y amor. That means the best of everything for me and Neil. Thank you.
What do I? Oh, that's all. This is your uncle Sid. Best of everything to you. Congratulations, and may we meet on many more happy occasions.
Hi, honey, Allison. This is your great aunt, Dorothy. Well, this is a most joyous occasion. Mazel tov. A very happy bat mitzvah day for you. You look beautiful. If you look anywhere as beautiful on the day that you marry, you'll be a stunning bride. So mazel tov again. Lots of luck and happiness. Bye-bye.
Allison, I want to wish you a very happy birthday and a wonderful bat mitzvah. Lots of luck.
Dear Allison, thank you for having us. We're glad to be here to celebrate, and we wish you the very, very
all the
best.
Way to start now.
Allison, this is Mildred, Grandma's friend, and I wish you much happiness and a long, healthy, sweet life.
The next game is Name That. On your mark, get set, go. Okay, wow, look at her go. All right, look, there's another winner right there. Step to the side, four new people now. Okay, you ready? On your mark. On your mark, get set, go. Okay, we got another winner.
Stand to the side, you're in the finals. Four new people. Okay, on your mark, get set, go. Okay, do we have a winner there? Try one more time. Ready, set, go. Okay, we got ourselves another winner. Did everybody get a chance yet? Four new people. Okay, this is the last four. Okay, on your mark, get set, go. Okay, now let's have one of the winners from each round in there. Let me see you get on the stage right here and do it for us.
Since the sixth grade, and I hope you have a very happy 13th birthday, and my present is not returnable.
Happy birthday, Allison. I wish you a happy bat mitzvah, and this is a great party. I'm having a lot of fun. Okay.
Hi, Allison. Happy birthday, happy bat mitzvah. Good luck in the years to come. Congratulations, and have fun.
Hi, Allison. Congratulations, happy birthday, and mazel tov.
Allison, happy bat mitzvah, mazel tov, and stuff, whatever you say, okay? Bye.
Wait.
Congratulations, Allison. Best wishes.
Congratulations, Allison, and I'll see you around.
Hi, Allison, it's your friend Janelle. Good luck and congratulations. Bye.
Hi, my name is Hope Bender, and I would like to say congratulations.
Allison, have a happy bas mitzvah.
estaba bailando. Me muero bien pegadito. Ay, sí, para afuera.
Come on.
contest. Let's get everybody on the dance floor. Let me see what you got now. We're going to have the judges walk around watching you to see who the best piano dancers are. Okay, now here's how it works. If the judges tap you on the shoulder, that means you're in the finals. I gotta get three couples for the finals, and we'll judge them from there. Alright, let's hear for couple number one. Let's have number two. Look at everybody. Okay, we got a tie. It's one is our two and four.
For giving me this cool party, and thank you everybody for coming. Bye.
And I never thought I'd feel way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for good times
Times when we